Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view expired tickets or passes in your Apple Wallet on iPhone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. All you need to do to view expired tickets or passes is open the Wallet app and then scroll down to the bottom through all of the current tickets and passes. Tap on where it says View Expired Passes at the bottom, and it will open the list of them. You can tap on one here and then choose Unhide and Unhide again to move it back into your wallet. You can also delete tickets or passes here too. That's how to view expired tickets or passes in your Apple Wallet on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.